Gotcha.
Faster encoding preset.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, my eye.
This is exactly what I hate about this stupid game and these stupid players. People want to play triple DPS and yet they can't get picks. DPS are the characters that do damage. Like, they're the ones that have the guns. Yeah, they're the ones that have the guns that they shoot. Everybody always jumps to these characters because they want to have a... irritating. Everyone always jumps to them because like, oh, I want to be the one with the gun, I want to be the one shooting. Well, do your damn job. Streaming from the Elgato.
Mercy and the right shot speed.
My ultimate ability is charged.
My ultimate is ready. You should be at peak performance level. Get them off me.
What the hell? That like totally.
I will watch over you. Hero never die. Let's get you back out here.
Ah, do that. Okay, I know what I'm looking at. Oh, is this the title of it?
On me.
God, these DPS players are so trash. Literally missing every single shot. Like, I'm looking at the kill feed. They're so retarded.
Group up with me.
Group up with me. Oops, moron. Critical's dying.
Damage increase. I need attack. Oh. Let's get you back out here. Heroes never die.
I look better. Wow, it's like freaking perfect when I run it off the Elgato buffer, but it's not. It's not good, like, at all.
Engage.
But I want all the like pussy juice.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Let me get this.
I got you in my sights.
Starting over from the beginning. I'm here.
30 seconds.
Time to raise my APM. I'm in here.
Oh my god, this stupid tracer, stop getting clipped so much. God damn.
I will watch over you.
You're doing ranked up?
Victory. Play of the game.
As long as you record DJ for right now, it's fine.
Now entering King's Row.